Today, we will explore fascinating connections between ancient creatures and their modern-day counterparts. But before we dive in, it's essential to remember that scientific knowledge is continually evolving. Our list is just a glimpse into the incredible world of evolution, and there are many more connections awaiting discovery. So, let's set off on this extraordinary expedition, Sarcosuchus and modern crocodiles. Our first stop takes us to the era of Sarcosuchus, the colossal SuperCroc. Imagine these ancient reptilian behemoths ruling the waters with jaws that could swallow you whole. Sarcosuchus, measuring up to 40 feet in length, was a top predator in its habitat. Behold, modern crocodiles. While not direct descendants of Sarcosuchus, these impressive reptiles share a common ancestry with their ancient predecessors, making them part of the fascinating lineage of crocodiliforms. Their ability to thrive in various ecosystems has made them one of the most successful survivors of the prehistoric world. Megalodon and the Great White Shark. Brace yourselves for the fearsome Megalodon, the ancient terror of the seas. This colossal shark ruled the ocean depths, and its razor-sharp teeth struck fear into the hearts of marine creatures. Megalodon, reaching lengths of up to 60 feet, was the apex predator of its time. Meet the Great White Shark, the closest living relative to the Megalodon. Both of these majestic predators share a common ancestor, but thankfully today's sharks are a little less massive and more selective with their menu. Their dominance in the ocean's food chain showcases their significance in shaping marine ecosystems over millions of years. Pterosaurs and modern birds. Our next stop takes us to the skies, where pterosaurs once soared. Imagine a world filled with these flying reptiles, ruling the air with their incredible wingspans. Pterosaurs, with wingspans ranging from a few feet to over 30 feet, were the first vertebrates to achieve powered flight. Birds. That's right, the legacy of pterosaurs lives on in the graceful wings of our modern feathered friends. While not direct descendants, birds are part of the theropod lineage and showcase the remarkable evolution of flight over millions of years. Their ability to conquer the skies has made them one of the most diverse and widespread groups of animals today. Velociraptors and birds step into the world of velociraptors, the agile hunters of the ancient lands. These swift and cunning predators, approximately 6 feet long, had a unique place in history, shaping the ecosystems they inhabited. Say hello once again to birds, the living descendants of theropod dinosaurs like velociraptors. Over millions of years of evolution, some theropods gave rise to the birds we see today. Who would have thought that these once fearsome dinosaurs would transform into our cute and chirpy companions? Their adaptability and intelligence have allowed them to thrive in diverse environments and play a crucial role in seed dispersal and insect control. T-Rex and modern chickens. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for, the mighty T-Rex. A symbol of power and dominance, T-Rex, measuring up to 40 feet in length, roamed the ancient lands. It's chickens. That's right, T-Rex belongs to the theropod group, and birds, including chickens, are its living relatives. So, the next time you enjoy a drumstick, remember that you're savoring a tiny bit of T-Rex history. Their ferocity in the prehistoric world contrasts with their gentle nature as domesticated birds today. As we conclude our adventure, let us marvel at the wonder of scientific discovery. Exploring the connections between ancient creatures and their modern-day counterparts, we unlock the secrets of evolution and witness the incredible story of life's journey on Earth. From the ancient waters ruled by Megalodon to the prehistoric skies dominated by pterosaurs, the echoes of the past resonate in the world around us. Remember, our knowledge of the past is ever evolving, and there are countless more connections waiting to be uncovered. So stay curious and keep exploring the incredible world of prehistoric creatures and their modern-day cousins. Join us in the thrilling quest to uncover more hidden mysteries of the animal kingdom. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.